Lita, I appreciate you helping me out against Kane, but why are we going to Mexico? What does this have to do with anything?
Listen, I got my start in Mexico, and I ended up...
Okay.
So long before I came...
Are you messing with me?
Not at all.
That sounds like a pretty big...
Great risk.
Thank you.
The red flame was everything you said, Lita. My whole body is basically a bruise.
La Llama Roja is a legend, a monster. And as rough as you're feeling right now?
Yeah?
It's gonna be worse with Kane, especially now that it's a casket match.
Can't wait.
If you beat Kane at his own game, it'll go a long way to earn the respect of the WWE Universe. And now you know the kind of effort it's going to take to do it.
It'll take everything I got.
And then some.
Such as?
Check your bag when you get to SmackDown. When you...
WWE for 2.5 decades.
Disqualifications or countouts. The only way to win is for a superstar to force their opponent inside of the casket. After closing the casket lid shut, the remaining superstar will be...
And finds a counter.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
No lies, Cole.
Roman Reigns somehow just made a huge...
Yeah, I might have to restart. I ain't gonna lie. I thought I had my mic unmuted this whole time. No, I wasn't tripping.